I'm playing. I'm a little fish. Oh, this is okay. Oh, fish. Oh. Oh. Hello. You just dropped. Tell me, are you going up or down? You have to make up your mind by the end. Even the oiliest of us have to. So don't flatter yourself with your choice. Where am I going? Don't worry about that. So, which is it? Up or down? Down? Let's go down. Are you sure? Better be sure. I'm pretty sure. Well, I guess it's if you're not gonna. By the way, the machine can talk to you. So you shouldn't talk to it. I'm gonna try. Don't you worry, your pretty little head. I hate the feel of it. Oh, look, what is that? Oh, it's a fish. What is that? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, buddy, buddy. Up, up, up. Very, very smart. Here's another the way. Is only, and that way is up, and I didn't know two ways about it. I've always known it was up. Anyway, send up change, never lied. Let me sing like the hero. Where you going? Where you going? I'm going down. What'd you say? I'm going down. Wonder what will happen to you. Will it hurt? Will it stop? Oh well. Up, up, up. Big, I don't. What is this? Ah, what fortune that we should meet. You're not before it, but that one. He is lost, like so many are. We can only poetry them. I see you're in awe of my throne of information. That's a plastic can, six-pack can. It clung to me suddenly one day, much like all my ideas do, complete and undentable, complete and undentable. No, take it in as much as you like, but it is a confirmation of my most oily brain. Do tell, what blind groping has brought you to your choice? Be forewarned. I did a lot of thinking to know which is indeed the correct way. All answers come to me very quickly, such is my burden. Would you like to know? You might change your entire word view. It is down. Yes. This I know for sure. But how? I hear you ask. Let me explain. No. It is simply too complex for you to fathom. My methods are beyond simple minds. I have never ever thought of another reason to question myself. Can you believe it? No, you cannot. I am. He's a weird fish. I'll put it that he's a weird fish. Well, I knew that coming into this. I am elated to have saved you. For making a farther embarrassment of yourself. Just think of me as your guide, mentor, and sage. You're welcome. Well, not to harp on you, my guy, but I don't trust you. Oh, why is the music getting louder? I actually hate this. What is that? What is that at the end? Either. You. Hello. The way's over there. I don't know what to do. My family would have. But my best friend said that down is the correct choice. My family's big but distant in their togetherness. But the big group together is safe. It's the topest truth. Why would he do this to me? Down is wrong. I can feel it between my shiniest flakes. We swam together, so both of us were, but scary things. But how can I know if he'll agree to always be my friend? No one cares about how I feel, not even him. I don't want to choose if I don't know exactly how it will turn out. Which should I go? Up or up with the family or down with my buddy? Down. Really? I've been so stupid. I can't make decisions for myself. My buddy always tells me as much. He'll be angry when I join him, but he always tells me how to earn his forgiveness. Ooh. I wouldn't make this mistake again. How wonderful. How good this freedom of certainty.
Okay, well, I'm going down, but I'll see you there too.
Don't you know how it goes?
Does this where I go up or down?
Whee! Whee!
Very dark in here. Oh, I hate that light. Hey, what's up? What's up? Behold! What did we do to deserve bearing witness to such glory?
It must be something. What? What is it trying to say?
I'm groping through my noggin. I've eyed every detail. I don't understand the message.
There must be a way out of this creature's stomach. The answer is here. It looks down upon us. What is it revealing?
Down.
Yes. Yes, I see it. Can you see it? That is to be. Behold. Behold.
Swallowed us down, so we must keep going down.
First, I must get inside. I must be cleansed with this untainted substance. Join me. Wash with me in this purity.
I can't. But, you can try. Hey, you cuz, you got lights in your stomach?
What? Oh, this scared me. Excuse.
Ooh, a button.
Oh, there's a fish stuck in here. I thought it was like... Oh! Please help me. It's embarrassing, but I thought I had found the gills of this creature that swallowed us. So I figured I'd wiggle my way through. Who would have thought? They were not gills. And it's not too much of a bother. Could you unstuck me? Thank you so much for your kindness. Oh, wait, hold on. This is important. Whatever you do, just make sure not to touch that round, red, glowing thing over there, okay? Thanks. What a relief. I thought I might be stuck here forever.
How do I get you out? Yeah, I want to, no doubt.
What are you doing? Don't touch that. Somebody help me. Help.
Buddy, how the fuck am I supposed to help you if I can't get you? I can barely feel my fins. Are they still there? Can't hop on. Hold up. What's up, buddy? Ain't you? I can't. I accidentally killed him. Okay, wait. Okay, wait. Hello? Yeah, you got weird intestines. No. There is probably a fish in here, but I'm not gonna stick around to find out. Oh, I hate that. I hate. I hate this. I hate this so much. Hold up. I'm sorry. Let me. Okay. Oh. Did I? Well, fortunately. I mean, it'll go way back. But we have a lot of learnings. Passion about friendship. My buddy here. I think that's beautiful. Oh, well, by golly, I've been struck by the most brilliant of ideas. Would you mind if I invincicated you with a little musical stylings of my own creation? My friend all does so enjoy a little show tune there. Alrighty then. Hold on to you, girls. This is fun. Company that ultra effective company. Houston motherfuckers. Black suck medications. Still holding grudges coming to this. Killing time, living with it. Just living with it. Just living. Your pain. Oh yes, you'll be buried with it. Dun, 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 dun. You better follow that plane. Right on the side of the cane. Start visiting what isn't. Yeah, man. I do what I do, but I couldn't. Tell them for the. I'm in a hole.
I'm on stage. A performance. A real, real shame. Killing time, living with it. Just living with it. Oh yes, you're very with it. Oh yes, you too. You'll be buried with it. You'll be buried with it. Well, buddy, how are we feeling? Synced with success, aligned with ambition. Yeah, no doubt about it, my buddy, my pal. I dare say, I snuck a little of my core acquaintance with you. If it's real soon, don't you worry. Okay, keep it moving, pal. Oh, so before you don't want to. What is? Life. It's for you. Weak. Looking or in one way or what are you all about? Oh, you got a light in you. Has been. Been for nothing. Then if you, I'll tell you a secret. You've already this is a type of fiction. Heavy straight from me. And honestly, true to your truth, the others, absolutely.
Did you remember?
Machine. Yeah, I always been biggest thing in the world. Anyway, I thought keeping track of which one in. Frickin' you want. The mic? 109. 400. Cool. Your turn now. Oh, that's just for sale. Can't help myself at this point. Maybe I could at least give you a bit of chance. I'll go in and make you do it. I will allow the person. Hey, so stupid, I just be genius. Look at this. Two big old oily friends with thing. Alright, hit me. There you go. Real big too, right? That's what I'm talking about. Bro! Let's go, partner. Go down. No! Hated hearing. Selfish barbed wires. Oh. My pain is deeper. Because I hate people. Very nice. Up here. Anything be home will go straight up to conveyor belt. These fish are so fresh. Give me a little wink right off the plate. Ain't no meal. Can't be kicked. I agree with no flavor. Told you the oiliest, saltiest sardines every day, but genius.
big part of knowing little troop friends. Sorry. But I have to again. Go up like a 25. You couldn't give. What is the up. I don't know. Kind of seems simple. You should go down with your buddy. Oh. Talks to me. I can hear its approval in the back of my throat. I must get inside. Speak cleanse. Substance. Which was. Oh, help me. Embarrassing. I have. Relief. Because it didn't. Going the bare minimum of that. I'm looking back. Did we both just? It was. I'm gonna cover that. I'm gonna. Keep it moving, pal. about it before it is. As we get it's a gift. There's certainty to our free will, baby. I could try this all over again. Letters. Straight from your path. Oh. Prankster, you may. There's a fish in it. Good enough. Yeah, I fucking want. I can't avoid him. The fish at the end. That was something. Oh, what was it? I'm real sure I can do it. You ran to that smart looking, smart talking fellow earlier. I've always been thinking the biggest thing. God. Look at me now. Big old boy's driven like a grandpa. Anyway, I keep track of. Same number. It's worrisome. Oh. Can't help myself. Give you. I'll go on his. I will loud. You're stupid, just pinching. Look at us. Two big ol' oily friends. Thank you. Alright, hit me. Great partner. I would tell before I go partner. Dumb wolf, real big. Little big too right about now. That's what I'm got you another foot. I really enjoyed this. Can't wait for him to speak. But no. No. They go the same way. Gutted blood. Up I go. You know, I always hated hearing, don't worry, a lot of people are going through. You're not alone. There's this selfish barbed wire inside my chest that coils up at that. No. My pain is more tragic, grander, deeper. Only you knew. True. Voice. I hate talking about it. Because I hate people who talk about it.
That's not very nice.
Okay, that's not how you can be about all this. Not romantic, but at least it's true. Don't worry. A lot of people are going through the same thing. And that's what makes it the best USP yet. Thanks for playing. The growing mass is a grand, leaking, open wound. All thoughts wail simultaneously. And the merging knowing of insignificant brains, completely worldly knowledge, curls it on itself into a startling augmentation. The weight of information collapses in on itself. Fast but useless. This putrid mass rots from within, mauls, dies, impregnates itself to birth more fat, more muscle, more tissue. Nothing can be accomplished for consensus cannot be reached. As one, you are a swelling rat of no purpose, no direction, no self. Dude, what the fuck? I did not expect that from up. I did not expect that from growing up. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 wow. I'm glad I got to play that, though, because that was on my Steam library for, like, a while. I can go play other mini indie games. Actually, wait, let me try to do this. No, I'll probably record it. Can I maybe do this? Where is it? There he is. I needed that. That's all I needed. Is that warning? Because it wasn't in the original. Dude, what the fuck? I love that. I actually, like, really love that. But, I'm gonna stop here for tonight because I really wanted more. More stuff to get. Because that was one of the. Oh, wait. My inventory, that's weird. Oh, but, I really wanted to, like, that to be like because I have a lot of small indie games, but I also have like a lot of games to play with other people, like Underworld Idol, one of them that's just like a solo game. We Were Here is a duel, but that's when we're playing that, it's offline. Sims 4. Probably playtime. I didn't realize I got. And a whole bunch of other games that are like a little space and like don't really take up much. I do have Mega Man X Dive though. But yeah, I have a lot of things that I could be playing. I'm glad I got to play How Fish Is Made because I'm looking forward to that. So thank you everybody that was here. I won't be ending this for tonight, mostly because I need different things to do, as well as reorganize my library. That was fun. That was actually like really, really fun. But yeah, take your stream. I'll see you soon.